Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky-Man, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Okay, so we're going to... let's do Cain. Feels like a while since we've done a Cain run. Could be wrong on that. There is the seed, in case you want to play along, and I'm just going to break the rules and go to the curse room and be glad that I did. So Cain starts with slightly more speed, slightly more damage than Isaac, also has the luck foot, which increases, you guessed it, our luck. That affects our gambling chances and our tier effect stuff as well. It's pretty good. Not as good as it used to be in the vanilla game. Used to guarantee you better pills as well. But it doesn't have that effect in this game. You need the PhD for that, which makes sense. It was a bit weird having two items that did basically the same thing, more or less. So we just picked up hot bombs, which adds a burning effect to our bombs. Tears up is awesome. Puberty really does nothing for me at all. And we got ourselves 5 bombs from picking up hot bombs as well, so... how about we angle some shots here? Do this properly. There we go. Lucky rock, there's something inside of it. Okay, so every time we blow up rocks we're gonna get money now, which means definitely worth doubling back and blowing this up. So we get ourselves a bunch of money. Not quite enough to visit the shop, but yeah. I guess that can't be the secret room, because we can't actually access the wall there. So I'm going to say this is the secret room. And it's not, surprisingly. More bombs. Good stuff. I'm going to visit the shop, and you can't stop me. Okay, well, I'm going to take Mom's key. Gives us 2 extra keys. Well, I'm getting that. And you know what? I'm just going to do this and buy another soul heart, which is a waste of my donation machine, really. So, secret room's here. More bombs. Thank you. More money. Excellent. And a soul heart, which is just great. So, let's get out of here. Go fight our boss, and then move on. And we get the horn. Of course we do. I don't know why I say, of course we do. We don't actually get it too regularly. Oh, these little guys are such a pain. And yep, I'm just going to use my bombs here, because it's easier. Get synth oil, damage and a range up, that's pretty good. So Mom's Key gives us 2 keys and also more items out of chests, so it's pretty decent. Okay, well, I'm going to bomb these, 25% chance of soul heart, thank you very much. Tears up, awesome. Are you a wizard? Not so awesome. And of course, because Cain has an eye patch, he only shoots out of one eye. So are you a wizard? Not actually as bad as it could have been, really. Alright, let's get out of here then. Oh, please give me my regular fire rate, firing back. There we go, thank you. So our fire rate is pretty good right now. I am liking it. You all just killed yourself. Well done. Save me the bother of having to do it. Maybe this is a room where we actually make some donation progress then, since we're going to be getting a lot out of the chests. Yeah, and that's not where I wanted to go. Okay, could the secret room be there? Probably not. Okay, it's more likely to be in the room before there. Jump manual, yeah. Okay, well, we're going to take it anyway, because what else are we going to do? Leave it there? I don't think so. Oh, I wish I had flight. Actually, I wonder if I can jump and grab it. Well, I'm going to the shop. Oh, yes, I can. Thank you, Brother Bobby. Oh, there we go. So, as much as I just moaned about the jump manual, it actually helped me out a lot here. Black Candle is awesome. Is that Tears Up? It is! I'm buying it. Black Candle gives us curse immunity on all the floors, so we can no longer get Curse of the Lost, etc, etc. Yeah, we're fighting Monstro, and I'm okay with that. Tear rate is excellent. Doing reasonably good damage. Should be blowing up more rocks to take advantage of our trinket. Okay, Blood Clot, damage and range up out of one eye, but basically it's just every other tier. And I don't want that, so yeah, we're probably going to get some angel rooms here. Which is kind of a shame, but we'll see how this goes. I always tend to go down, it never seems to be the way to go. Two of Hearts. Heals me for twice the health I have left. So if we've got one heart, we'll heal back up to two hearts. If we have two hearts, we'll heal back up to four hearts. And so on and so on and so on. May as well bomb these. Magic Mushroom, please. Nope, okay. Puberty, nope. I will keep two of hearts. Could come in useful if I find a donation machine. And I thought I was going to kill that guy and then just go right by him, but it didn't work out, obviously. My most favourite enemies in the game. They don't take too much time at all. Haha! Okay, what have we got in here? Well, we've got to do it. And it was totally worth doing. So we get ourselves Guppy's head. Gives me the chance to spawn in 2 to 5 kamikaze flies that do 2 times my damage. Also puts us 1/3 of the way to being Guppy. Much better than the jump manual. Much better indeed. So yeah, pretty pleased with that find. Hopefully we can get some more Guppy items, although now that we have a chance of angel rooms, it's less likely. Oh, I thought I could go. I mean, you can go diagonally through those, but I just messed it up, so. There you go. Down to our last half a Sin Heart, so I really don't want to be losing this. Cursed Eye, why did I pick you up? Why did I just pick you up? I really don't like this item. Don't like it at all. Okay, well, I want to find the shop. Oh, I really dislike this item. Mainly because if you get hit while you're charging it, ooh. I have to take this just in case I find Jera. I've got to do it. Also going to take that. As much as I want to keep the Guppy's head, this will allow me to use my tarot card every four rooms by using the blank card. And if you get it with Jera, that basically means we can break the game. So I'm kind of hoping here that good things happen. Also, hoping I don't get hit while I'm charging up my curse shot here. And we didn't. Tears up. Yeah, you would. You would. So I really wish I hadn't picked that up. Because we would have a really awesome tier right now. And we'd just be doing crazy damage. I mean, this, we still do good damage because you basically get to hit enemies with four shots at once. But it's just annoying more than anything. Well, I think I've been hit with it now while I was charging it, and I haven't been teleported out of the room, so maybe that's changed. I don't think it has, though. That's kind of weird how it hasn't happened. Right, well, obviously we're going for four hits here. How about a magic mushroom? Look down. Well, okay. Can't go in there. So now I am really hoping for Jera, because that would mean we could do some awesome stuff and potentially break the game. And by breaking the game, I don't mean actually crashing the game. I mean just generating as many items as we want. Because obviously Jera allows me to double the drops on a floor. So every four rooms we can double the drops in a room, which means we can double chests, and hopefully if those chests have items in them, we get to double our items. Now if we find ourselves a battery on the same floor, I can double the batteries and then keep doubling them and keep doubling them and keep doubling them, and just infinitely. So good things can happen here. Or even a Hierophant card would be very nice as well, really. I want to see what's in here. Good job I checked. And we get ourselves a little haunt. Okay. We'll bomb all of these just in case. Alright, so I'm going to find the shop. Tinted rock. Lil Haunt. Ooh, nice. Small rock. Gives us damage up. Lil Haunt. Familiar that will fear enemies. Cause them to run away. It's not bad. Do you come over here and give me a free mushroom? There we go. Cheers up. Thank you very much. And let's get all of these in one. Puberty, not interested. Give me that back, please. Thank you. Nah, not interested. Well, let's donate some money here. Oh, and the machine's broken already. Range up, okay. Time we're on 13 minutes. Gonna check downwards. Just because mainly I don't want to go to that quad room just yet, but this of course is gonna mess up my chance of a boss rush, but eh, whatever. I'm going in here. Tears down, that hurts. That doesn't though. Mm. I want a full clear now because I want to find a Jera rune so that we can do some awesome things. Okay, well, we're going in this quad room then after all. Kind of surprised it all looped round on itself as well. Okay. One more hit and I lose my devil room chance. There it goes. Okay. Well, we got the fallen, which means we're guaranteed a devil room item. That's pretty good. Oh, and we still got our devil room. Awesome. Go take Dark Bum. Contract. Gotta take contract as well, really. Contract doubles the drops we get, so if we actually get a Jera card, a Jera rune, along with contract, we might be cooking with gas here. So, I actually want to do some of these challenge rooms that I normally wouldn't do. So Dark Bum, he's going to convert red hearts into soul hearts at a rate of 1.5 red hearts for every soul heart. Also can spawn friendly or hostile spiders. But mainly he just... Ooh, okay, cancer. Excellent. Well, that's increased my charge time on this item quite substantially, so pretty happy with that. And look at all those beautiful items. That's thanks to Mom's key and contract. We already had more items out of chests, and now we're just doubling that as well. Gotta go here. Move that closer. Get ourselves Fate, which gives us Flight and an Eternal Heart. And I am fine with that. The world. Just going to use it. And I guess I'll keep that. Alright, so there's our item room. We'll go in there first. Bunch of money. Okay. Come on, help me out here, game. Give me a Jera rune. You know you want to. Which means suddenly it's very much worth me blowing these up. Because we can get runes from these. Mr. Mega? No, Mr. Boom. Okay, I'm not interested in you. 17 minutes. I think we're giving up on the idea of a come on. Think about what you're saying. We got the sun here. I'm gonna take the world. Giving up on the chance of a boss rush room. What a waste of a key. Yeah, so with that knowledge, I'm just going to start clearing floors in the hope of getting a Jera rune. Don't think we've had one in a while though, really. Range down. Okay. Oh, I can't believe I missed that guy. Okay. Alright, so let's go have a look in the secret room. And the shop as well. Two hearts? No. The world. Right, well, we've got some skulls here. That's promising. So, we'll blow these up. Oh, come on. Okay, well, we've got rerolls now. Every four rooms, we can get a reroll. And of course we get greed. That's what I needed right now. Steam sail, though. Wait, I already had a steam sail, I think, right? Oh, okay. Sorry, Dagwam. Do your thing, buddy. Thank you. And I'll take that. No bombs! Can't check the secret room. Actually, if I did have some bombs, I would be checking skulls before that. And there's my bomb. Thank you. Okay, so head back up here. Bomb these two. Bomb this. Money that I don't need. Loads of money in our donation machine's broken. What are the odds? Well, quite high. Jera, yes. Okay. So we can't double up the runes. That is something we can't do. Alright, now I need a lot of keys. Depth's one. Because I'm tempted to use Perthrow here, or in the... Well, I should have picked it up in case I got a devil room. HP up, okay. Oh, Krampus. Hello, buddy. You're not who I wanted to see. Small rock, though, is exactly what I wanted to see. Okay, so can't double anything here. That's fine. So we'll move on. So at the very least, we are set for quite a good chest here. Tinted rock. No bomb to... Oh, come on. You shouldn't be able to teleport onto a rock. I got swizzed. Yep. Teleported out. And that's why you don't pick up this item, ladies and gentlemen. Death? No. Okay, well. Let me use this. Please contain an item. No. Okay, well. No good then. We get death, not interested. Keep Jera. Keys are good though. Well, that kind of worked out. No, it didn't. Terrible. I want to play this, see if I can get some more keys. But also, a battery would be nice. So the reason I'm leaving everything on the ground is there's a good chance I might double this room. It's So I'm going to leave the soul heart as well. That's tears up, right? Okay, well, the smart thing to do is definitely to leave everything on the ground here, except for take that key. Now, if that bum hadn't picked that up, I would have been able to double that quite a few times. I'll go down to 30 cents and then move on. Trust me, it's going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it. That was a double-locked room, not a shop, right? Samson's lock. I don't think I've picked that up, so we'll grab that. And I can't remember what that item does for the life of me. I think it's does the same thing as Bloody Lust though, so. Okay, now we might double this room again. Kinda hoping for a battery if I'm honest. I don't have any bombs right now. I could get some bombs. No, what's the point? I've already got Jera. Yeah, I've already got Jera, so I don't need to worry about that so much. Shop could be good there for us, so let's see what we get in here. Could have doubled that. D10. Oh, I thought it was D20 for some reason then. No, that's fine. Don't really want that either. Oh, sharp plug. Okay. Alright. So a sharp plug enables me to charge my item by using health. Which means we just got infinite rerolls. Not rerolls, sorry. We got infinite doubling going on here. Okay. Which means, you know what? We're going in here. Okay, well, I've got to double this room. I have to. That's a battery as well, so... Maybe we'll get an item out of one of those chests. That would be absolutely perfect. And will give me everything I need in life. To be a very happy man. So we might get to break the game right here and just get every item that we want. Okay, well it ain't that one, that's fine. Come on, there we go. Okay, but curse room though as well. I can buy a battery, right? Dead cat. 9 lives. I'm gonna take that. Puts me 2/3 of the way to Guppy? Yeah. Okay. So, we are going to start doubling in here. And I want to buy a battery if there's one available. I also want a bomb for that soul heart as well, but I'll do that in a second. Yep. Alright, so we now have infinite batteries and infinite rerolls, which means I can max out my health, my money, my bombs, and hopefully all the items you could ever possibly want. So we'll double again. Double again. Actually, we should start picking this stuff up because I really don't want money in here. I just want the, well, I'm going to need bombs, aren't I? So keep going with this for a little bit. Don't want to go too crazy with it. So that's exactly what we've just done. Okay, well, that's pretty bad. I'm just going to bomb right there. Come on, have some items for me. Oh, my word. I want cancer back, please. Thank you. Okay, well, let's just start. Oh, my word. It's nuts. Where's my cancer trinket there? It's right there. Oh, no! No, 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 no. I picked up, I picked up the scummy tick. Alright, well, that's just insanity. But I'm going to max out my keys here. Alright, well, this is getting nuts now. Alright, we're at 70 keys. So we've got to keep going. Let's leave the room and come back in. Alright, look at that though. Oh, I wish I could take cancer. Which seems like a very odd thing to say, and only in this game would you get to say that. Alright, well that's basically it then. Now watch the tirade of soul hearts come in. My word. Oh yeah, I need to be careful because he can spawn bad spiders too. Wow, he's just going to keep on going, right? That is insane. So, blank card and a Jera rune equals so much fun you can't handle it. You can't handle the fun. He's still going. And to think I could double this room as well. Oh my word. Okay, guy. Yeah, he's done. Alright, so. Alright, well, we've got a double in here. And let's do one more for security. Please be one item in this bunch. Nah. That's a shame. That is a shame. But it's even more of a shame that I lost my cancer trinket. And actually, I would have loved to have got that curved horn as well, but okay. It is what it is. But we have 85 keys, so if we get a battery drop on the chest, which is very doubtful, but should we get a battery drop there, we are basically doing fine. That is nuts. Okay, well, I'm going to double one more room for keys here. And then I will Leave it alone. What pill is that? Look down, not interested. No thank you, I want to keep my awesome Jera. All those bonds, thank you. Oh, I already had I already had max bonds, max money, nearly max keys as well. So I'm going to grab another charge on this. Like so. And then get out of here. Actually, we've got one more room to do. We should do it. We should do it. Oh, thank you. I want to keep that. You don't know how disappointed I am, though, that I'm stuck with the tick. So the tick... Okay, well... You can't get rid of the tick. Trinket. Even if I hold down the drop key, it's not going to work. What it does is, it lowers all bosses' health by 15%. Also heals you for one red heart when you enter the room. So it can be good, but mostly it's just not. Right, well, I want to max... I'm down to a half heart there, so I actually want to max that out. I'm just going to poke my head in the shop as well and remind myself what was in there. May as well buy the key, right? Okay. Oh, and yeah, this is why you never pick this item up. Ever. Don't ever pick it up. Trust me. Just don't ever bother picking it up. It sucks. You don't want it. Basically means I've just got to do it in single shots here and spam it. So I don't get parted out of the room. Well, we have to take this run to the chest. Because of the setup I have. It's going to be perfect for it. So, off we go to the cathedral. No, we don't. We're going to the womb. Must you mess with, I should have doubled that room. If that had been an item and I hadn't doubled it, I would have been very, very disappointed in myself. I want something that overwrites this. I wonder if technology would overwrite it. You can only hope, anyway. Alright, so again, battery on this floor would be nice, and some chests, preferably something with an item in them. I'm just gonna get parted out again. Had to check. It's not worth it at all. Every day we double and every day we double and... Well, we're not. Not in here anyway. All I need is one item to contain a chest, and we're good. That's all I need. So in the old game, the way you used to do this was with Isaac. You would take the D6. You would hope for a D20. Then you would use something like a donation machine to fill the room up with money. You would use the D20 to re-roll the money into chests. And then you would just keep going, basically. You'd open the chest, you'd get some health, you'd re-roll, you'd keep using a donation machine. Or anything that would generate items at all. Just looking for tinted rocks. And then when you had enough chests, you'd open them all. And if you got any items, you'd keep them there until you were, had enough items. Get yourself a nice stack of them, and then you'd use a D6 to re-roll them. I'm sorry, I missed out a step there as well. You needed something like the habit, so that every time you took damage, you could get a charge on your spacebar item, like the D20, as I was just saying. So that's how you would do it. And then you would take damage holding the D6 to get a full charge on that, and just re-roll until you got what you needed. And you could just totally break the game that way. You could literally break the game that way as well, because... any tinted rocks? After a certain amount of time, the game would just break. If you had too many items on you, the game would break. Which was due to a bug with the trinkets, how trinkets worked in the old game. But man, was it ever fun to do a break and run. And we just got Guppy. We just got Guppy. That is a thing which happened. And you know what? I want to convert that to... we can get a devil room on this floor though, so I'm going to come back for that. Then I'm going to convert that red heart into a soul heart, so I get constant Polaroid invulnerability. And then we'll move on. Okay, well that's a double. No item there. What you got for me, Dagbomb? Thank you. Okay, that was almost me getting hit there. So yeah, we are now Guppy, which means every hit we land spawns kamikaze flies that do 2x our damage. And it also gives us flight, but we already had that, so that's all good. Don't even need the keys anymore. So I'm going to fight this boss, see what we get from it. I've already picked that up, so I don't know why I bothered with it. Pick this up, use it, get rid of it. Actually, I would have been better off getting the Guppy's paw. Never mind. I'm gonna grab a drink here. Nail only gives me one soul heart. Guppy's paw would have given me two. Slight mistake on my part. Okay. Do a little bit of gambling. A very little bit of gambling. Okay, fine. Didn't need the money. Kind of hoping for a battery though, more than anything. Not even sure if gambling machines can drop it. Drop a battery, that is. So it might have just been a waste of time. So, now we only have soul hearts and sin hearts. We have guaranteed Polaroid invulnerability. Every time we take a hit, we get that little bubble over us. And we can't be hurt. Very handy. Well, I've got to do it. No items in any of them, so I would be better off getting hit here while I'm charging, but I won't do that. Oh, I was really thinking that could have been it. Nothing? Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to do this once. The Emperor. Nope, I want to keep Jera. I guess I could use that cash beggar. There we go. Open it up so all the items don't get stuck in there. I don't think he can drop a battery, but I just want to make sure, so I'm going to play him a little bit. Not that it would make any difference, because we have no chests to double here, but you never know. Ooh, okay. Portable slot, I believe, can drop a battery. So we're going to test that theory a bit here. Tears up. Yeah, maybe it can't drop a battery. I'll go down to 45 or 40. Yeah, I don't think it's going to drop a battery for us. Grab that back. Grab that back. How are we going to get out of here? There we go. Okay. Damn it. So I was single firing then. That shouldn't have counted. Oh well. Yeah, I'm going to double back and grab those soul hearts as well. Keys that I don't need. Why do I even pick them up? Okay, let's get out of here then. Oh, we've got a battery. Okay. Okay, now I need another charge on it, so we're going to have to do 4 more rooms. I'm going to leave that there, just in case I want to max out on soul hearts. Don't even need to pick them up. Stop picking them up. Okay, one more room. And then we've got infinite batteries. Oh, and again. Nice. Okay, well, no point doing it in there. And this is actually next door to where I want to double up a bit, so. So we're just going to create a room full of batteries here. Oh, you can have such fun with Perth, with Blank Card and Jera. Okay, and now it goes crazy. So we're going to double in here a few times. Oops, didn't pick one up. Okay. And yeah, that should do us then, I guess. I don't think we're going to need any more than that, right? Okay, so now we need a chest with an item in it, and we're good to go. Chances are we're not going to find one now, though. Got all the tools I need to break, except for an item chest. Oh, that might change here, though. That could change here. Please have an item. No, you didn't have an item. Oh well. We came close. Still, we're going to be able to get a ton of items on the chest. So this is all going to work out anyway. It's fine. Oh, well, you know, I've got to double it, guys. You know I have to double it. This could be the room we need. Fingers crossed. Otherwise, we're basically doing this in the chest. Yes, okay. Game is now officially going to be broken, guys. Mark my words. Now I need some keys. Oh, I can double in the other room for keys. That's fine. Ah, I wish I had a battery closer. Still, I can't complain. I'm going to pick that money up. Because I don't really want that doubling. Oh, unless I get money equals power and then I'm going to regret that. Never mind. Never mind, it'll work out. So, yeah, we're going to keep doubling in here. And no, these chests are not just going to contain goat heads. They're going to have other items in them. So we'll do this a few more times and then we're going to start opening chests and seeing what we get. And we should get crazy powerful pretty quickly. This is nice though. It's so much more convenient than doing it on the chest, because we'd be limited how many times we could do it on the chest, because we'd have to clear four rooms, then go back and double. Clear four rooms, go back and double. Unless we found a battery anyway. Ha. I bet you thought, yeah. When I said they won't all contain what's its goat heads, and then the first one I opened had a goat head in them. Don't worry, that's not going to be a thing. They're not all going to be goat head and Bob's brains. So I'm going to double one more time, and then I'm going to start opening these chests, seeing what we have in them. Okay, cricket's head. Alright, well, some of them are going to double, as you can see. But, by and large, we're going to get different items. Like scythes. Really don't want that. Or that, to be honest. Or that. I'll take spider bite. I'll take dead onion. Forget me now. No, because I really want to keep, thingy. Come on, pick that up. There we go. 99 bombs. Yeah, I needed that. $3 bill. Iron bar. Yes, please. Guillotine. No! Lord Leaf. Why not? Spider baby. Sure thing. Let's grab that as well. Shielded tears. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I'll get blank card, and then I'm... And already our tears are huge. I really don't want Bob's brain, though. Okay, so we're going to have to be careful about this. So, unfortunately, shielded tears overwrite doodads. What I'm looking for here. No! Well, I've got Bob's brain now. Mom's wig. Sad bombs. Rubber cement. Okay, I really don't want anti-grav, though. Pyromaniac. Cricket's body. Gimpy. Yeah, piggy bank. Why not? Why not take that? And fear shot. Sure thing. Oh, I'm so glad I finally got a chance to show you guys this. Show you guys how breaking works. So $3 bill is obviously going to give us different tier effects in every room. But already we're starting to get crazy. Oh, I didn't have what I wanted there, did I? Thought I had blank card on me, but I didn't. Alright, so let's go back and double some more. This is better than D4-ing. Let me tell you, I don't want Monstro's Lung. Did that overwrite? It did. Okay, I do want Monstro's Lung. Tiny Planet, Infestation 2, okay. I'll take double shot, but not experimental treatment, please. Don't mess me up. Fire Mine, Flaming Tears, Proptosis. Okay, this is officially getting crazy now. We're getting ourselves all the familiars here. Alright, I need to leave and come back in. There we go. Please, I really don't want to pick up a... let's just grab these, get them out of the way. Oh, does that give me multiple Bob's Brains? No, only one. Whoa, okay. Yeah, you know I'm taking both of those. Alright, pretty soon I think we're going to have to... I really don't want to... go too crazy with this. D4, no way. Book of Secrets. Satanic Bible. Use that. Box of Spiders. Sure thing. Oh, I could actually get so many spiders right now, but I'm not going to do that, so... ramming speed, HP up, plus we feel protected, stompy. Getting all the signs. Haha! Use mascara, yeah, sure thing. Judas of Shadow, why not? Shield. Game is officially broken, guys. Oh, that is crazy! And we've got a near instant charge on our thing here. Alright, at some point I've got... oh! I took it. Oh, it's worked out. Okay. At some point we need to just say enough is enough here. Oh, I just ruined it by getting Ludovico technique. Such a shame. And I've got no more... I've got no more keys left. Oh, I just ruined that by getting Ludovico technique. That's such a shame. Oh well. It's still pretty crazy, right? Oh, if I hadn't picked that up, though, that would have been just insane. I'm going to double one more time. Right, let me go max out on keys again, and then we're just going to move on, because otherwise this is going to get too crazy. Where was it? Over here? Yeah. So that's kind of a shame, because I would love to have, wait a minute, where's Jera? Where's Jera? There we go. No, give me Jera back. I would have loved to have had regular tears there instead of Ludovico, but it'll work out, trust me. That's not what I wanted, is it? I wanted... Jera, I should just use these up. I don't want to use the Emperor, do I? Okay, double back. Where's Jerrigan? There it is. Blank card, please. Some more keys and then we're gone. We'll just stop doing this. Oh, I can't tell you how disappointed I am though that I picked up Ludovica. That was a big mistake on my part there. Okay, so I want Jera. Okay, I'm going to use a bomb here to blow them out of the way, but... Oh, I forgot I had sad bombs! Oh, come on now. There we go. Okay, we're out of here. Yep, we're done. Let's get out of here now. I could keep doubling, but... Mark his horns. Spoonbender, Herman shots. Is that actually going to work with this? No, surely not. Magic mushroom. Oh, our damage is going to be nuts. I'm going to clear off so many items off of my list here. I guess it doesn't matter if I pick up soy milk right now. Yeah, I'm going to clear so many items off my list here, it's unreal. Piercing shots, sure thing, why not? I really don't want guillotine though, so let's just not go near that. Where's blank card gone? Oh, it's up there, okay, I see it. Oh, I can't move. Oh, is that technology? Okay. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Blank card, blank card, blank card. Give me that, please. Thank you. Okay, well, we still have... a chest to get here, and then I want to get that card back. Right, so now I need to just make it over there without losing what I've got, which is easier said than done. There we go. Okay. We instantly became invulnerable there as well. Okay. Well, yeah, technology kind of even ruined it further because it did look cooler before. But oh well. Oh, actually, homing does work with it. Oh, that is just incredible. I'm not even moving the thing and we are just owning. I've got to keep Jera, I have to. I've been hoping for this setup for so long, you don't know. Just so I could show you guys the awesomeness of Jera plus blank card. It's like the ultimate combo in the game. And I could have taken it further as well. With enough time. I can barely move this in here. Oh, there we go. Oh, of course, because I go invulnerable and I can't actually fire. That's right. Still, I have my own little ring of death here. You know we're doing a full clear of this. Oh, it's so funny getting to go invulnerable as soon as we enter the room. Just destroying this game. Okay. Good luck, Isaac. You are going to need it, buddy. I'm bringing the pain train your way. Oh, I'm never gonna get sick of this. Oh, I have a ring of death. Maybe it did work out better having ended up with the combination we did, because it's kind of a fun setup. Even if it's not exactly what I was looking for. Goodbye, Isaac. It was fun knowing you. I hope you didn't want to be a boss at that level, buddy, because I had other ideas there. Alright, well, you know, we're Jera in it. Okay, well, now we're down to, well, I'm going to keep going because I could technically get so many items ticked off my list here. It's unreal. Oh, I should have maybe thought about doubling the keys there. Never mind. Oh, even our bombs are crazy though. Watch this. Shame we lost rubber cement though. And just the regular fire and tears. Even with Monstro's lung, that would have been awesome. Alright, let's do some more here. We might actually get to do Mega Satan on hard here as well. Okay, Scapula, thank you. I'll take it. Are my Bob's brain explosions doing the sad bomb effect as well? It might be. Yeah, good luck. Okay, one more room. Let's go double again. Deck of cards, yeah, sure thing, why not use that? I love the music speed up every time. Thank you. Okay, back we go again. Not going to end up having enough keys for this, but yeah, we'll keep going. Well, definitely going to get a lot of items cleared off of my list here. Are we going to get another Jera? Yeah, I think we are. Oh yeah, can't pick that up. Okay, let's double back and double up on our chests again. I'll probably fight Blue Baby before I open all these. And then maybe we'll go and get to fight Satan and just absolutely rip him apart. Which would be a lot of fun. Are you a wizard? No. Well, yes, I guess I am a wizard. Okay, so we're going to double back here and open these chests. That was the most uneventful Blue Baby fight I've ever had. Technology 2. Oh my word, I kind of wish I had opened these up first. Ah, the wafer would have been nice as well. We're out of keys. Can I get any more? What's the question here? Where's my blank card? Right there. Right, so we know the location of the secret room. Maybe it will have a gambling machine in it. No, but it does have transcendence, okay. Alright, so now I'm looking for the top secret room. Bombs of key would have been nice. Oh, that is crazy. Look at all those familiars. Well, unfortunately, we're not going to be able to go to Mega Satan with this build. So I really feel like if I'd have taken the time to double up a bit more on my keys, we could definitely have done it. Wait, where was the crazy room? Over here, yeah. I don't suppose we had a doodad, did we? Nah, range up, okay. So, that's all I can do here. Right? Well, I could re-roll these. Oh, well, I suppose I don't need to hang on to blank card anymore, so let's re-roll them. Oh, Oh, look at that knife combo. That is too good. Have we picked up everything we can? I think we have. Oh man, look at that knife though, that is awesome. That would have been nice to use. Still, I think we actually benefited more from having technology there, because we were able to cover a larger space. Okay, well, as loath as I am to bring this run to an end, because man, this has been fun, I am going to do exactly that. Look at that though, so many familiars. Old game would have crashed there, so I've got to take a look at my stats here, my items. Missing three on that page. Yeah, quite a few on there. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 items were missing. And I'm betting some of those are going to be via challenges as well. Okay, well, that's cool. I'm really hoping I get another run like that at some point, though, because that was just so much fun. But yeah, I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of The Binding of Isaac. Peace.